A day ago, IUPUI never trailed in this contest. They didn't trail until the second half. But once Milwaukee took the lead a second time, they would never relinquish it. And the two teams split a pair of games this weekend at the Indiana Farmers Coliseum. With your game recap, Greg Rakestraw and Bob Lovell with you. Again, the song remained the same for IUPUI. They go as far as the seniors carry them. Today, the offensive star for IUPUI was Jalen Manette.
Well, and Jalen Manette had to work hard to get all those points, Greg. It was a tough go for him. Jags did not do a great job on the defensive end, especially late. You love the balance, and you love how Milwaukee kind of hung in there and kept going and going.
On the flip side for Milwaukee, it was DeAndre Golston's day, a career high for him in a Milwaukee uniform for the Gary, Indiana native. He would finish with 24 points.
He had some big hoops, and he was a difficult matchup. And the perimeter players for Milwaukee, Greg, I thought just stepped up and played especially strong down the stretch when they needed him.
Golston, 24 for Milwaukee. Manette paced all scorers with 26. But, again, the two teams split a pair of games over 2 days. IUPUI on the road to Green Bay next weekend. They're back at home to face UIC in the Indiana Farmers Coliseum on February the 12th.